Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. On a previous segment, I talked about how I object to the catch and release policy when it involves sharks caught swimming near bathers. Now, there's another catch and release policy I object to, and that is with drunk drivers. There was a man arrested on Tuesday night for driving under the influence of narcotics after causing an accident with a utility pole. That same man was arrested a few hours later after being released early Wednesday morning for causing yet a second accident, this time in the traffic that was caused by the accident the night before. Now, my question is, when you get arrested for driving under the influence, especially if it involves being high on narcotics, why are we not keeping you locked up for 24 to 48 hours to make sure it's all out of your system? That, to me, seems the least we could do from a law enforcement perspective. You get caught DUI, you're staying in the tank at least for 24 to 48 hours. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter, at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.